I never got a chance to like really sit down and talk to him a little bit. It would have been nice because I really, my thing is old school, you know, I like all the old cats. That's where I learned my craft from, the old cats. I was never honestly a Jimi Hendrix fan, so I just heard a lot of anger in his music. So I just never went there. You know, I was listening to the old cats all the time, so. You know, I heard Eddie Kirkland, I knew he was from Detroit, and I knew he came up through an Easton Street thing. And so tonight is for Eddie Kirkland. So Eddie, I know you're up there. And I know you're with your buddy John Lee Hooker. And you guys are probably swapping swords from the old days. So God bless you. Yeah, so we're going to continue the show here. Enough of the talking, let's get into the music. But I just wanted all you guys to know that, because I think that's important, because I like to teach a little bit too as I perform. A lot of guys don't do that anymore. They don't really talk too much about the stuff that they do. So, anyway.
Yeah.
Really? That's the old furry thing for you.
Yeah.
Just a little tune says I'm torn down.
Yeah.
Almost level with the ground. Thank you so much.